The shark, like the serpents of seagoing legend, displays its capability for infinite savagery. The Emperor of the Deep, the Great White. Is often referred to as the king of the ocean, which gives it a skewed understanding of the role of a monarch in modern society.
Control Prosperity Sands. Multiple shark attacks reported.
Out there raising a ruckus. Let's move!
As the terrain of the Gulf Coast is relatively flat, even a small rise in sea levels could trigger an immense loss of land. Sure, we could avoid catastrophic risks for future generations, but then we couldn't have 4x4 pickups with 5.7-liter V8 engines. A day at the beach is a summer ritual that wouldn't be complete without plenty of sunshine, sandcastles, and Sercarial dermatitis. With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close.
Pete, what's in the barrels?
Fish food.
Can I ask you not to do it?
I'm gonna get that shark, one way or another.
It's just that this is unnecessarily destructive. I mean, it's just one shark. There's a whole ecosystem.
One shark? That killed my boy.
Pete, look, I understand.
You wanna keep tugging on this knot, you?
predators, dense protein, and a delicious taste. Much like a cashew plant.
For more than three-fourths of geologic time, the land was uninhabited, without a single destination spa anywhere to be seen. Ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality. After losing to King Crush in the 2011 Monster Mania semifinals, Big Finn stepped away from the limelight for a simpler, more natural way of life. numbers have exploded here. Bad news for seagrass, great news for orcas who enjoy torturing and eating them. Even after the creation of a killer clown task force, clown-related homicide still remains a problem in Port Clovis. Bull sharks prefer to hunt in cloudy waters, where it's harder for prey to spot them. Shockingly, this was only Alex's second worst birthday. Were sharks' palates more refined, they'd prepare their turtle meat with just the splash of a Monte Island. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite. Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Yeah. Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. Orcas do enjoy playing with toys, but not half as much as a day-old seal carcass. Their prey, fully aware of the grisly horrors that await them upon a single misstep. Nature did not consider man when she made her apex predators. Coastal overdevelopment creates a riskier, more complex local environment. Dedicated sailor, bull sharks represent a fearsome and powerful unknown. Any panic from the shark's target could spell death. Killer whales, 4 dozen large conical teeth can be dangerous to an impetuous bull shark. One of many major currents that mariners have used since time immemorial to circumnavigate the globe. After years of eating the same meal of frozen herring at Fish Fingers, Casanita just wants her favorite comfort food, raw shark liver. The water along Caviar Key is frequently described as gin clear. Which reminds me, I could go for another Singapore Sling.
Killer whales, they got their fish fingers. You could say I got a real keen eye for talent. Oh no, the wheelers really gotta work on those side areas.
Clovis City Council never misses an opportunity for cross-franchising. Thank you. These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. Hold a deep hatred of wildlife in their hearts. None more so than the shark hunter.
Shark out
and
caviar.
Got a pin!
Another shark up to no good.
Clover's really been sprouting up these past few years. Put some of my own money in this. Gonna be a laser tag fun park.
Out of this.
Memphis's communal guard against shark attacks came after experimentation with animal sacrifices to appease the shark god, Gakiwaka. Planet's great tides encircle the globe in constant motion.
Hell, I don't know. Maybe she's scared of us. Hey, shark! Get your ass out here!
Fort Clovis has grown bored, leading our shark to fight another. A rampaging shark never fails to attract interest. Lieutenant Shannon Sims. Along Blanchard County's 78-mile coastline, there are 35 miles of sandy beach, only six of which aren't owned by resorts, individuals, or homeowners associations. Despite Fort Clovis' best efforts, the aquatic beast refuses to be tamed.
always changing, forever in motion.
And the majority of shark attacks are surprisingly hesitant, almost gentle. To see this area is to witness the inability of the hydrosphere to support the growth of humanized landscapes along the Gulf. If a T-Rex is your favorite dinosaur, then you're boring and unoriginal and you need to pick a different favorite dinosaur.